Chuck fruit bars, postal orders, cans of cola. I suppose the girl who loves me checks the time and she says not too long now. She might catch someone's gyro before she strolls outside and walks home. She'll take a bath and put her face on so that when I arrive, she'll be ready. After work, when I get home, I'll take a shower in a hurry. Any time to grab a bite to eat before I grab my keys and my money. She no doubt is waiting. Maybe she sits outside in the garden. I suppose the girl who loves me will be pleased to see me when I get there. Knowing this, how can I begin to tell her that it's over, it's over.